Nina Lenspey, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
What have you been doing since the last time we saw you in Las Vegas?
Training and training. Pretty much, yeah.
All that training, of course, is leading to a fight in the Globe Arena here in Stockholm on the 1st of June. Tell me, what did it feel like when you signed that contract for that fight?
It felt perfect. You know, the other time UFC was in Sweden, Stockholm, I wasn't able to fight because of my fight in London. And the medical suspension after that. So I'm so looking forward to this now in Stockholm. All my friends, family, all Sweden. It's perfect.
You're going up against a pretty tough opponent in Tonya Ebinger there. What do you know about Tonya? She was on the same card as you last time.
Yeah, she was. She's been around like forever, you know, fighting for so many years. She has a lot of fights. And she's definitely a tough opponent, you know, with her ground game and ground and pound and everything. But at the same time, you know, when somebody has been along for such a long time, it's easier also to see the pattern in the way they are like moving and what they are doing and things like that. So I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a great fight.
Of course, you're going to be having your training camp here in Sweden as well. There's a big rivalry here between the West Coast, which is where you like to hang out, and the East Coast. Tell me where you're going to be training. Who are you going to be training with?
I'm going to be training on Red Line Training Center with my coaches there, Akira Karasani, and quite new boxing coach. He's been with me for many years, but he's new on Red Line, Carlos Suniga. And we're also going to go back to Gothenburg, train with some other female fighters, Cornelia Holm, for example, and Joachim Engberg. He was also in my corner in my two first UFC fights. So we're going to be traveling around a bit in Stockholm as well.
And tell me, the tickets go on sale now on Friday. How do you expect this to go? Have you already had people calling you up going, hey, Lena, fix me up here?
Oh, yeah.
So full house at Globe?
I'm looking everybody right now, changing their number, yeah.
And finally, I asked Alex for a prediction. I'm going to ask Bea for a prediction. I'm going to ask you for a prediction. How's it going to go for you against Tonya? How's that fight going to end?
I'm going to win that fight.
How are you going to do it?
I won't tell you that yet, but I will win it, yeah.